Okay, Oscar De La Hoya says that he wants to do a comeback, and the one name that he said he wants to fight, he told TMZ he wants...
Mayweather.
Gennady Golovkin.
Oh, I was saying, you gotta fight Mayweather, dude.
No way.
Golovkin? No, there's no way he beats Golovkin.
Who does he beat right now if he makes a comeback?
Pacquiao.
That's what Robert Garcia told me. You agree? He beats Pacquiao? Why not? He said...
What?
Why does he beat him? Size?
I think size alone, and then just, you know, age and experience, man. He's got to get that get back. It's time to, if you're going to come back for a fight, come back for a get back.
And he beats that. How about him and Cotto?
Cotto wins that one.
I don't know. Robert Garcia told me Oscar beats Cotto.
I'm looking forward to Cotto for sure. Cotto and Canelo.
Oh, I got Canelo. Easy. Easy. Well, I shouldn't say easy because nothing's easy.
I don't have it easy, yeah, but I got Canelo winning that just because of the age alone. Yeah. But Cotto's man, he looks in great shape. Freddie's doing a great job with him, you know, so we'll see.
We'll see. He's fighting when you're fighting same day. You're fighting in LA, he's fighting in New York.
Exactly.
Who wins, Cotto or Gil?
I don't know.
Okay, that's fair. He's honest.
I'm going with Cotto for sure.
All right. You're fighting this weekend. You're fighting a guy 17-0, 14 knockouts. What's your message to him?
Be prepared for a war, man. Trouble's coming.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Instagram, Trouble Brazil. Fan page on Facebook is Dominic Trouble Brazil.
Chico Chavez 13 on Instagram. Follow me and Chico Chavez 13 Snapchat.
There you have it. What do you put on Snapchat?
Everything.
Random shit?
Yeah.
Stay tuned. FeasibleReport.com. I'm Elise Back Reporting.